Mark Opium going round in race number 7, the highlight of the day, but 6 very good heats of the Laurels, kicking off with race number 4, and then races 7, 5, 7, 9, 10 and 11. Green light is about to be turned on, set for a start, Prancing Turbo the favourite off the inside, ready. Racing, Prancing Turbo left okay, Outbreak began well and will lead them early. Prancing Turbo drove up along the rail, pushing forward Weblek Mac with Grace Intention, through along the fence Ebony Jim. Next was Rapanui Surprise ahead of Martini Lady, who got into trouble past by Renshaw Avenue. Prancing Turbo left the back in front, by a length and a half on Outbreak in second. Ebony Jim in third, 2 lengths to Weblek Mac. Next of all, Rapanui Surprise around the turn. Prancing Turbo first for home. Outbreak hooked to the outside, finishes on strongly. Prancing Turbo did enough to beat Outbreak and Ebony Jim. Then Rapanui Surprise, followed in by Weblek Mac. Then Grace Intention, Renshaw Avenue was at the tail of the field, and the time for the run there was 29.77. So Prancing Turbo just does enough to score Outbreak, did hook out with plenty of intent, and pulled up there on the side of the track, I think might have been Martini Lady. So numbers, 1, 6, 2 and 4, 29.77 the run. Margins were a neck by 2 and 3 quarters, a neck by 2 and 3 quarters the margins after race number 1. Prancing Turbo is a Dover Magic Sprite out of Full Noise Turbo. The Miss Ditsy Dancer Syndicate, Jeff Britton, the winning trainer. Outbreak a dog by Oaks Road out of Tark, Nemesis Brendan Purcell. Ebony Jim is a pitch by Where's Pedro out of How Good's That for Carol Westerlo. So dividends are through.